Okay guys, this is AustinCrafter, and I'm gonna be making a let's play of Minecraft, of a survival world. What should I name the world? I'm gonna name it something no one would ever guess. AustinCrafter World. My C is going to be 36, because I believe that, I believe that makes it, makes me spawn by the way. Let's do this. Building terrain. Wow, oh, this is laggy. Not that bad. Just to let you guys know, this, I am a friend of Draquam, and I do take part in some of these videos. Very precious. Precious. Got his name from the tree. They're so helpful. I'm gonna build into a mountain first, and then I'm gonna build my house outside. And later on, I'm gonna show you guys my old survival world. What did I tell you? My old survival world is really cool. I have a diamond sword and pickaxe, so that's pretty cool. Hello, Mr. Villager guy. Can I get human meat? No, cooking. I'm cooking. That's what I do. Now, this is why I spawned by a village. A bunch of tree wood. But they don't care if I did. They're just like, all we need is me and my squibber noses to survive. I like not to take the wooden planks. That's my bad, I actually didn't click that. Sorry guys, I actually didn't snag it, but I accidentally moved it. Oh god, you guys could skip through this one moment and you wouldn't know. Okay. Is there any sheep nearby? I always end up making, oh my goodness, holy cow. No, not even joking. So crazy, holy cow, dude. Now I'm gonna take their cobblestone. Hold on a second. Give me your cobblestone.
No, no, that's the cobblestone.
Is he getting mad at me? He feels very mad, right? Why are you taking stuff from my house? I'm gonna look at you with my ugly face. Get you in! Sorry again. What? Oh, there we go. Forget mining. I was gonna build into a mountain, but a lot of these people are gonna move. Okay. What?
No way.
What? That's interesting. You're gonna wear, that white thing?
Yeah.
And you have a lab. Are you guys, like, special? Lava? Are you, like, a blacksmith? You're a James. You guys are James. Okay. One of them, like, just sprouted right now. Okay, that looks good. Yeah, we can get one bread. One bread. Okay, that is a block of iron. That's a good one. Very good. So what do I need? Oh yeah, hey, probably. I can feel the iron. Is that forbidden or something? And then I'm back. Mm. I just have to find out how to use it since I'm starting with it. Hey! Do you have a problem, sir? I'm trying to smite some wood. 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 Is so woody. What am I talking about? What did I steal from you? Really stone stuff. My mistake, I thought that was iron. I'm not gonna be dying. Nope, then I'm dying. Something unusual. Why is my Minecraft doing this? Thank you. Okay, thank you, bread. I can't stack breads. Oh, I can. This is so cool. How did you do that? What is this? What? What? That is lucky. Wow, what a great way. What the? Sorry. Am I disturbing you? Bye. Why don't I have a... Uh-oh. Again. Okay. Okay, let's start building the house. We're gonna build it in the next episode. I'm gonna do my outro right now. So I didn't do my intro this time because this is my first episode. But thanks for watching this video. I hope you enjoy the next one. I'm clearing some land. This is actually the right way. And Obsidian in like the first couple minutes. Okay, so I'll see you guys in the next episode. Goodbye.